let's back it up. Why on earth would Jeff want to marry me so badly that he'd have Monica manipulate me into it?
A marriage is the ultimate merger.
Yeah, but everybody knows Carringtons don't marry without a prenup.
Well, then maybe this is all just to spite your father. When you wanted to leave Blake's company, Jeff sure was quick to back you and smug every chance he got to rub it in your dad's face.
As smug as you are right now, you're loving that you were right about Jeff, aren't you?
I don't mind it. I do mind you wearing his ring, though.
Well, I had to make him believe that I was into him, not onto him. I mean, the closer I stay, the better chance I have at figuring out what the hell is going on. I mean, what if he's been using me this whole time and I let him? This is exactly why I don't trust people, but he was always so... Oh my God.
I trust you, even if you don't trust me yet.
Do you remember that program that Jeff gave me when we were trying to erase Crystal's affair with Matthew? Well, he told me to run it on the Manor's private server.
And you said it worked.
Well, it did, but what if it also gave him access? I always wondered how he knew so much about the Venezuelan deal Dad was doing with Alejandro. I mean, what if he's been reading all of our emails, all of our texts?
What are you doing?
I'm testing my theory. I am gonna write you an email professing my undying love for Jeff.
I can't wait to read that one.
And I'm gonna say how happy I am that you and I didn't work out so I didn't have to get married in a church. Priests make me break out in hives.
Is that true?
It's bait. And we're gonna see if Jeff takes it.